Fahrenheit 451 by Ray Bradbury. The book's tagline explains the title. Fahrenheit 451, the temperature at which book paper catches fire and burns. In a terrifying carefree future, a young man, Gay Montag, whose job as a fireman is to burn all books, questions his actions after meeting a young woman and begins to rebel against society. Fahrenheit 451 is a dystopian novel by American writer Ray Bradbury, published in 1953. This essay is written for students who study a famous all-over-the-world work. An essay contains basic facts from the writer's biography, the plot of the book Fahrenheit 451 is retold, and the main characters and ideas are characterized. It is also shown how the book influenced the literary process and other writers. Fahrenheit 451 by Ray Bradbury, the essay for studying by Lukas. At first, there was Bradbury, an iconic book of the fourth generation of people of Earth. Fahrenheit 451 by Ray Bradbury has evidently opened the floodgates for the creations of the whole anti-utopian series, where a strong freedom-loving personality changes its identification in the totalitarian society and starts to fight against it. Maze Runner, Total Recall, The Hunger Games, Insurgent, Divergent, The Running Man, and Delirium, you must know all these books and movies that won a lot of prizes and take rightful places in the bestsellers list year after year. The Anti-Utopia by Bradbury, published in 1953, was not the first in its kind, but nevertheless, it became a peculiar symbol of this genre. It is amongst the three most popular anti-utopias, and every fantasy lover will name it as the book he, she has read. It is safe to say that modern literature models of the totalitarian society are built on the three whale books: Fahrenheit 451 by Ray Bradbury, 1984 by George Orwell, and Brave New World by Huxley. During his life, Bradbury created more than 800 different literary works that include some novels, hundreds of stories, dozens of plays, a series of articles, notes, and poems. The main Bradbury's accomplishment is that he managed to spark the interest of readers in the genres of science fiction and fantasy, which were at the periphery of the modern popular culture before him. There was a legend in the Bradbury family that at the famous Salem witch trial in 1692, a great-grandmother of the writer, Mary Bradbury, was burnt. This fact is not confirmed, but Ray definitely believed it. Maybe this deep connection to this legend inspired him to start a book with a rebellious quote of the Spanish Nobel Prize winner Juan Ramon Jimenez: "Si os dan papel pautado, escribid por el otro lado." If they give you ruled paper, write across. Bradbury became worldwide famous after the publication of Fahrenheit 451 in 1953. The novel was published part by part in a newly appeared magazine, Playboy. In 1954, the book was awarded by the American Academy of Art and received a gold medal from the Commonwealth Club of California. In 1964, it was included to the Hall of Fame of the Prometheus Award, and in 2004, it won Retro Huge Award. Not once the novel was screened. 1966 film adaptation and 8018 film adaptation. In 1982, BBC Radio 1 released its dramatization. Bradbury is himself made an adaptation of Fahrenheit 451 for a stage play and recorded an audiobook. It was nominated to the Grammy Award in 1977. He also participated in the creation of a text computer game, Fahrenheit 451. In 2012, Google offered to standardize a new status code of the protocol, HTTP, HTTP 451, that will warn the internet users that the requested page exists but unavailable for legal reasons. The code was approved by the Internet Engineering Steering Group in 2015 and added to the HTTP standard in 1816. In the notification about the new code, a gratitude to Ray Bradbury was expressed. During the conference of the NASA Jet Propulsion Laboratory on 22nd August 2012, it was decided to name a landing place of MSL Curiosity as Bradbury Landing in honor of the fantasy writer Ray Bradbury, the author of the Martian Chronicles. One of the creators...
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.